getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
I've infiltrated.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
We were fools.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Maybe I can find him. after the source. I should find out what they know.
You received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. Intricate clockwork toy made of to pull that down yet. This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
I saw something. May have
a... Incoming! We're under attack!
Spread out. Keep your eyes.
What was that? Stop!
Soviet propaganda. Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
On your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. Do you think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes.
Communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, We will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God.
Anna, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Source.
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No! You're with them! I can't believe this. You can't!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life. We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
This isn't over. Bastard!
that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy. There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through.
Plan to do with that. You'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.